Access granted.
Boss, is that back door still open?
No, good job. Frank just sent me the all clear. Now it's time to find the bastards who attacked us. Farida, are you standing by?
On the line, boss. Jensen, you reading me?
Loud and clear.
Stay close to the antenna. Pritchard sent me the coordinates for it. I'm coming to pick you up. Mr. Jensen, your limo has arrived. You ready to leave?
Yeah, let's go.
Great. Detroit Local. This is Seraph Industries, Bravo Echo Echo 008. Continuing on.
Richard, you got coordinates on that factory yet?
I was only able to pinpoint an approximate area, Jensen. So scout around and look for anything unusual. I'll keep monitoring the frequency in case it suddenly goes active.
Supposed to have that morgue locked down, but somebody got to the corpse before we did. We can still reconfigure, track this Yahoo down.
It's too late for that. It's time to clean up.
But what about the Dutchman?
No loose ends, Barrett.
I'll make the call.
Get out of sight, now.
Why? What's going on?
They're here. the mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck!
I'm going in.
Who's there? Hello? If anyone is hiding here, you better come out. Looks okay.
Bastard! Get ready!
Richard, patch me to Seraph. We may have a problem here.
Wonderful.
Adam, talk to me.
This factory, where the hacker's signal originated, it's got FEMA signs all over it. I think it's some kind of internment camp.
FEMA? That's impossible. Half of our contracts are government issue.
I know. But the soldiers who attacked us are here. And from the looks of it, they've got access to some pretty impressive equipment.
I better make some calls. Find out who's given the orders and get back to me.
Source of disturbance.
We know someone's here. Keep looking.
Something suspicious. Stay on patrol.
Come on.